You guys are watching Newcastle versus West Brom. Today's scoreline just sums up today. Dreadful. Just enjoy the vlog.
There's Kendi on the front, there's Skateboard, it's very nice. But everyone with Alfie now.
Hello.
What's your prediction today?
I reckon it'll be 3-1 Newcastle.
3-1 Newcastle, who's gonna score?
Gale and Perez, maybe Gale 2.
Maybe Gale 2?
Yeah.
Anyway, subscribe to Alfie, link in the description.
NUFC players are 13, subscribe now.
Go subscribe, what's your prediction today?
3-0 Newcastle.
Confident, who do you think's gonna score?
Perez, Slimani and Richie.
Perez, legend, yeah, he's came from Scotland for today's game.
Aye.
What's your prediction today?
3-0 Newcastle.
3-0 Newcastle, who do you think's going to score?
Ion Perez 2 and Dwight Gale
2
1.
And Dwight Gale 1.
Aye.
But what a legend, come from Scotland.
Aye.
Legend.
How's it going?
Prediction today?
2-1 Newcastle.
2-1 Newcastle, who do you think's going to score?
Perez and Kennedy.
Perez and Kennedy.
Yeah.
Yeah. My prediction today is 1-0 Newcastle with an own goal from one of the defenders. I just think maybe Dawson might get an own goal, I don't know. Josh, prediction?
2-0 Newcastle.
Who's going to score?
Kennedy and Perez.
Kennedy and Perez, same as Rob. Yeah, we're going to go on the stadium now. Come on, you have said the stadium. What's your prediction to do?
I'm going 3-0. Kennedy hat-trick.
Kennedy hat-trick?
Yeah.
Score 2 against Southampton, he can score 3-2.
Yeah.
Everyone join with Jamie again. What's your prediction today?
I'm going to say 2-0 Newcastle.
2-0 Newcastle, so we're going to send West Brom down. Who do you think is going to score?
Perez and Kennedy.
Perez and Kennedy. I've heard a lot of Perez and Kennedy goals, but yeah, come on the two. Everyone, join with Tyler again.
Hello.
What's your prediction today?
2-0 Newcastle.
2-0, so we're going to send West Brom down. Who's going to score?
Perez and Kennedy.
Perez and Kennedy. I've heard everyone say Perez and Kennedy, but yeah, come on. Wait, Sunderland. Good to get in. Like that, the army, let them all go straight past him, Phillips is there, and to be fair, you know what? For a team who's bottom of the league and been fighting now, they deserved it, they really have. We've been terrible. We've been shocking. All West Brom need is a win, and they've still got a chance, but the fans are loving it. So it's been a dreadful game to watch. 20 minutes in, it's been dreadful, it really has. How are you, man? It's just not good. Not good enough completely. Yes! How close. Fantastic play in the build-up. Come on! Oh, man. Damn it. To only hope for free kicks. Out! Just at half-time, you know what has been such a disappointing goal for Newcastle. Expecting big things, and it's been shocking. Just what your thoughts?
It's been really bad.
It's been terrible,
it's
hasn't
boring.
It?
We beat Man U, we beat Arsenal, but we can't outplay West Brom. It's been bad.
When the scores just came up now, Palace are winning, Southampton are winning.
which is good for us because we want to stay tempo. My thoughts, Ben Foster been fantastic in that. They have defended fantastic. And we just simply can't do anything, but the second half's going to go soon. We're just going to hope that they, even if it's a draw, they'll send them down. We're not playing for anything, they're playing for something, but come on. We're on half time with Dan and James. What's your thoughts?
Well, I want to just say, I don't know if you all see this. That is how close we were to scoring.
Inches away.
Inches. Apart from that, we've been shocking.
James. We need to turn on definitely. So if we just all we need to do is get a point and set West Brom down, but yes. Second half scores to our two again. Looks like we're going for this game. Dummett came off for Murphy. Most likely gonna go get on front. Someone left wing, so Richie's moved over to the left. And Kennedy's now a wing back. No one's there. Frustrating. They're bringing on Kachoriak. Frustrating.
Yeah,
it's whipping in. It's a ball and a half. Corner. We haven't relegated West Brom today. We've just got to hope that Swansea get a point against Chelsea and they'll be relegated, but absolutely dreadful to watch. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Let's see who scores. Southampton won.
Palace beat Leicester 5-0.
Anyways, if you did enjoy the vlog, please like, comment, subscribe. Check guys in the next one.